Careful, hero. One of these Mogu is still kicking.
Honored speaker, I would have words with you.
You what? Well, that's peculiar. These stones have tales to tell.
We must make haste. The Mantid...
Foolish Mogu. These vaults now belong to the Empress. Your allies will die with you.
Fire a target.
What are we gonna do now?
Find my clan.
Our world needs us, champion. If Mogu's clan is anything like him, maybe they'd be willing to help us.
Greetings. Jade Serpent guide you. As you know, the Mogu clans were once again united.
This will surely be a tale to remember.
But enough prattling. With their command over Storm and Serpent, many consider the Zantien the masters of blood magic. The Dokani bolster their ranks with powerful war.
Stubborn and prideful.
The Baruch use the spirits of the dead to animate the statues littering there.
Originally,
the Mogu served the Titans as builders.
I'll
and
stay
guardians.
With the Lord Walker. Those ask what he knows about the vaults. Good luck with the Mogu.
don't have a target. Too far away. I need to target something first.
Still march.
I don't have a target.
Pandaria welcomes you.
Every
you
found
good
the Rajani.
Needs a
excellent.
Hero.
Let's just hope they'll put down their spears long enough to hear us out.
Halt, outsider. Your kind are not welcome here.
Is that how you address the Speaker of Azeroth?
The Mantid have begun to
swarm.
There is what is no the meaning of this?
Hope. Coming threat will consume us all.
It can't be coincidence that just when we need help with the Forge of Origination, we find the Keeper who installed it.
Try as I might, I cannot reach him.
You go on ahead. I'll try and talk some sense into him.
This cannot be. The Black Empire itself has invaded the Vale. Act swiftly!
Yeah.
need to target something first. Fire a target. Don't have a target. I'm out of range. I need to target something first.
Done it. The old god's grip on our world. How does today find you?
So, all of the Titan facilities on Pandaria are connected. Raden said that the secret passage is hidden beneath the palace. We need to find a way down there.
The statues are coming to life!
Hitting the guards, open the door! Let's go, champion! Careful where you step! The Moku are known to leave traps for unwary intruders. Must open the way forward. Just watch your step around those tiles. A hidden staircase! I didn't see a way to open the door. There must be a switch somewhere. Best start searching.
The statue, of course! You've got a sharp mind, hero. That did it! Now, let's see where this passage leads. Maybe we should have brought a torch. It's been a while since I've had to walk for this long. Wait, I think we're here. Now, let's find the engine. What in the name of Azeroth is going on in here?
Intruders have breached the vaults.
I must get closer. Too far away. Out of range. Target. I must get closer. Too far away.
Champion, are you still with me? I'm starting to worry about you, but right now, we have to focus on the engine. Come on!
The Empress will have our heads if the ritual is interrupted. Stop them at all costs!
I must get closer. Something first.
You cannot oppose the Deep One!
I'm out of range. Get close.
Look at the size of that thing! Go for the eye!
Too far away. I must get closer. Out of range.
There we go. You can use that console to connect.
We did it, heroes.
The forge is drawing power from the engine of Nalak Shah.
Intriguing discovery, Speaker. If the Mogu have learned how to focus the Forge's energies.
Aye! That means we can use